With Bridge Advanced Video, you get a comprehensive video content management system with much, much more. You'll have the ability to upload resources such as videos, e-learning, and PDFs. Record videos with a webcam capture feature. It'll count you down and start recording. When you're all complete, just stop recording, save the file, and that new webcam capture video will be added to your videos. You can also do screen capture videos, where you can capture entire Chrome tabs, windows, or the entire screen. As with webcam capture, your new screen recording will appear with the rest of your videos. You can add external links for videos that reside outside of Bridge Advanced Video, such as YouTube videos. These external links can then be embedded in course content in Bridge. You can copy videos from one library and move them to another. You can create new containers to hold videos and other content within Bridge Advanced Video. At the resource level, such as a video, you can obtain a shareable link, check the metrics and viewing patterns of the learners who are accessing the video through courses, change the name and description through Manage, or go to Content Editor. Within Content Editor, you have the Trim Editor, which allows you to trim the beginning and ends of videos. The Slide Editor allows you to simulate an instructor-led training by adding slides side-by-side with a webcam capture video. The Chapter Editor allows you to add chapter markers to any video. Chapters can then easily be accessed by learners to find specific places and concepts within the video. Chapters can then be clicked on and easily accessed to reach specific points within a video. The Caption Editor allows you to use speech-to-text to automatically generate captions, manually create captions, or upload caption files. When you load a video with narration in English, Bridge Advanced Video will automatically create an English caption file, which you can then go into Edit and make changes to before preparing for caption translation. Captions can be easily and automatically translated by clicking More Actions, Translate, and selecting the languages for which you want translations. Embedding a video in a course from Bridge Advanced Video is simple. Simply find the video you wish to embed, choose the layout option, and add it to the course. You'll see the video, the side-by-side slide presentation, chapters, and a space for people to make comments. And that's your look at Bridge Advanced Video.